good idea to have it really quite nice and straight. Okay, now the next thing is to find the center, and this has nice even nail holes, so the center is probably right about there. And the simplest way to do this is to mark. Okay, the center is not right about there. Center is about there. Right about there for the center, and we want to put a notch in it. Put it at 45 degrees. Straighten it back out. Okay. Thing you do is make the nose. Put it about a half an inch on a nice sharp corner, and then you push it against that, and you give it a smack, and then you put it on the far side, and we have the beginning of a horse head. And we can put an eye in it, right above the cheek. And you have to push down on the punch, or it'll skitter off and put an eye somewhere else. Okay. Also starts the bend for the head. Flip it over. And we got a fuck up.
There we go.
Good.